Raise today the 31st annual Breakfast for Families in Transition. 500 business, civil leaders, politicians, and dignitaries took part in the event in downtown Manchester. It's held on the Tuesday before Thanksgiving. Families in Transition holds this event to raise money for their services that help the homeless, especially as we head into the winter season.